get everything set back up, but it shouldn't take long. It shouldn't take long. Ooh, everyone is on mute. What is the deal? Give me more pop-out chats. Alright, well, hopefully the game launches. I did excessive troubleshooting. Stop! Oh my god! Why the fuck? Be mad if I also have like a GPU update and it's just derping out. Let's see. Oh, Justin, you're muted if you're back. I see that you're walking around and shit. Walking around and shit. What's he saying? Fuck this chappy guy. BTU. Well, I'm running a scan in GeForce. I'm hoping I can launch it through the stupid GeForce launcher with minimum specs, and then I can fix it after. But be right back. Thank you. back. I got an espresso. That's gonna fucking keep me up for a while, so it'll be a late stream. I don't know if Justin can hear me, but you are muted. Don't know if you can hear that. Just an FYI. You are muted. And I don't know. Okay, let's see here. Dark Souls Remastered. Optimize. I don't give a fuck. Just launch. Make it so I can launch the game. That's what we care about. Launch. Thank fucking God. It launched. Kind of. It got the background. I was muted. Fuck. Well, I don't think anyone's in here, so. And if you hear that in the VOD, I'm sorry. Justin doesn't want to play Street Fighter. I understand. He had some bullshit matches there. Okay, let's do it. Yeah, he's a classic. The Ryan Reynolds looking one. We're gonna make this dude a fucking, like, unga ass looking dude. Alright. Little beady eyes under that. I love it. He looks like he has progeria right now. He's like, "Eat me, hang on me, I progeria me." Alright. Opposition.
he has a cord button.
I'm actually gonna try to match it to his skin tone as much as I can here. Gotta find yellow. How do I do colors? I'm an artist and I'm confused. So it's red. Why don't I have a yellow? Well, I guess I can't. If I do that. He's perfect. Oh, my class. I was like, why am I not? I was like starting out with a knight, but then taking off the armor.
Then, from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And seethed the
scales. Boo, boo,
boo! Woo! And the dragons were no more.
The game might be too loud. So that should balance out a lot of the voice shit there.
But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. A man sees not light. Only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
So, I've played other Souls games and beaten them, and I've watched people play this game, and I bought it, and I got to, like, the gargoyles. I didn't get very far, so the beginning I'm pretty familiar with. Thank you. Yo, man, this bonfire's lit. Alright. Backstab with the shitty blade.
What, he survived that? Gee, thanks, fella. All right. Gorgeous view. Attack. 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 Okay, so this is just a dead end. And using that key was pointless. Or what? Fuck you, bud. Okay, good, I didn't fuck that up like I was worried I would.
Legends, it is stated that one day an undead undead asylum in pilgrimage. To the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
His legs look nasty. They're all like tattered. They've been picking at it or some shit. A little bit of a frame rate dip there. That's not good. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. Jesus, they start you off with 10 Estus flasks? That's nuts. That seems like too much. Start out with 4 at most. Oof. Oh, I thought he jumped off. us poison, bro. It sucks, Nardo. How do I get to that one? Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my health. Whoops! Well, there you have it, the first death of the day. God damn it. No. Ooh. What the fuck? Okay. Fucking clumsy ass guy. I guess I should have done this. Just wanted to make sure. How do you get back up? You just have to do a walk. Oh. They probably expected me to wear that, but you know, that's not worth 380 souls. So shall keep it. Plus, I can do this a lot smoother. Okay. Ooh.
What the fuck? That was an annoying spot for them to be in. It's just fucking bullshit. What do you gotta say? Yeah. I'll break your pots, you fucking moron. Bah. Hey, someone rung the bell. Does that kill you? I feel like that would kill you. That's like a... You're a dipshit if you do it. That's a big motherfucker. Cool. He's a cutie. I'd pet him. Alright, let's continue forth. The fuck is the backstab's not working, it seems. I don't know. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Hell yeah, I'm the Naked Warrior. What's up, dude? Look at my, like, scabby-ass thighs. Like, I've been digging my fingers around in my flesh. And if you look really close, you can see how fuzzy the textures are. Yeah, look at that. Doesn't he look like he has progeria or some shit?
They call me Little Chicken. Chicky D.
Whoa, what the fuck? The kind of jump was that? Fucking teleported. What? Fuck you! That's some broken shit. He, like, teleports when he jumps from the stairs. Oh, fuck off. I'm gonna buy shit. Be a baby. And it brings me right back here. Very nice. No shit.
Projectile ahead.
Boop. I do remember this part from when I played it back in 19 dickety. Ooh. And I think this is a repeated area in Dark Souls 3. Oh! Just imagine having that much, like, fucking strength to, like, just utterly destroy that shit. Just, fuck, man, you'd have to be so strong. And just dense. Just breaks, like, fucking wrestling furniture. Convenient. Oh, fuck you too. Oh, do you not recover Estus flasks at bonfires? Or do they just give you like 5 at start to like be nice? Okay. Shit. Yeah, this guy's gonna be tough. Oh. Yeah, we do no damage to that guy. Oh, this brings you to the fucking super advanced area. Ooh, baby. There is a good item I can get if I know if I continue going further into here. Not this item, but there's an area I have to go to get like a shield that can recover your stamina. I think it's like over here. This is a mostly blind playthrough.
I've seen some people play it. Haven't played it myself, really. Oh, he's just fucking bad. All right. Alright, check me out now, Terrell. Now I'm just a naked man. Not a scabby ass hoe. Yeah, I don't know if they went here to get that shield. This does not look. Does not look familiar. So I gotta be wary of the fucking strong-ass knight that's out here that could one-hit kill me. Ah! Is this the item? Is this the item? Yes! Good shit. That's what we need. Oh shit. Yeah, probably shouldn't be fucking with my menu. This'll kill him. Bye bye now. I didn't get the fucking good weapon from him. Alright.
However, let's fucking level up. That guy gave us some good fucking levels. Does he respawn, though, is the question. Yeah, that's what I think about your glowing flower. These guys are scary. Okay. Definitely no, I'm not able to beat them. I guess we're just straying far off the objective at this point. Whatever. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, look how much fucking damage I do, jack diddly. Can I backstab him up? That would probably help. Oh god, yeah, I can't take two on at once. That's just... Get the fuck out, dude! Oh, that's dirty. I don't know if they'll follow me into the boss room. We'll see. Also, oh no, it's just like a different area. Ah! Fuck off, mate! Fuck off! Oh my god, get out of there! Yeah, we're not going back for my body. We got what we needed. We just need to get back to the... Can I travel? Is that a thing in this game? No. Dark Souls 3 spoiled me with the fast traveling. That does kind of defeat the purpose, though, of kind of the difficulty. But there's convenience. And I guess the first Demon's Souls were all level-based, so you kind of could fast travel anywhere. But this is an open-world game, supposedly, so... Or an open area, I should say. I don't know how they... It's all connected. Bro, look at that thing. That's fucking dope. Uh-oh. Yeah. I'm just admiring it, and then I just see these fucking things running at me. What the fuck is that? Get him. Let's go. Let's see what you got. Can I even hurt you? Oh. Yeah, okay. Maybe not worth trying to... Oh! Not worth trying to backstab. I need to get that fuck out of here. Did I come from this way? I'm just beat. No, I did come from... Let's see. I just want to go home. Bruh, how do I get back? For real? Gotta find that damn elevator. Use those. Well, maybe. Let's see. Boom. Yeah, it's the same, so I can use those. I must have came up this way. Yeah. Absolutely came from here. Boop. I forgot about him. Shit. I don't have time to get that fucking item. Ugh. Get out of the way! Oh, that was dicey. Come on. Boop. You save one for one of the bosses. We did it, fellas. What's that do? That's pretty good. Ah, yes, these fuckers. It's a pretty good view. I don't know how to rate it, but I would have rated it. was kind of a dumb idea. Come on, bro, roll! That's what I'm trying to do. Ah! Well, there goes my easy win for fighting them, but. Well, I fucked that up. Wouldn't be a blind run if I didn't do that. Aw, I gotta start from here. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? At least I know where to go. That makes it easy. Oh god. Yeah, I cannot fight him yet. I fucking doubt. But can I run past him? Dude, diddly squat damage. Holy shit. feel like I'm very out of my area here. Ooh, I did not block that one. That was very lucky. Oh, fuck you. Oh, you think you're so good. Goodness. There's so many of them. Not paying attention to those guys. I definitely feel like I'm not supposed to be here right now. That's okay. I seem to be faring well enough. Drinking shit. Okay, bring me back here. What's a chest down there? I want to go up there. How do I get up there? There. Yeah, I can't. What's down here, though? Okay, good. I survived it. Lloyd's talisman. This is a very scary area, I know that much. Ooh! Yeah, that area is brutal. Does this take you to the same spot? Whatever. Upstairs. Woo! We're gonna try doing the scariest thing ever, and that's just running. Chug it, chug it, football. Yeah, I absolutely skipped that fucking fight. I gotta go back and fight him. Oh. Oh, I forgot there's a second one that comes in. Oof. Oof. Oh, the unfortunate rolls. I hate this. Shit. Good thing I have the fucking just the shield. Oh my god. Ah! That's tough, man. I'm not high enough level for that fight. I mean, I could beat it. It's just tough. Whew. Alright. Oh. Figure. Probably not.
Alright, same as before. We're just gonna book it.
The fuck are you doing? Go fight! Oh my god, bro, you trying to fight the people in there? Oh my god. Bro, the worst backup ever! Holy shit. Well, we'll try that again. Fucking A. Oh my god, fuck off, bro. Holy shit. Get out of the way. Yeah, this is not going so well so far. I can't summon him? Yes.
Oh my goodness. You get 5 humanity for killing his tail every time? Damn. Good to know. Fucking rolled, that's bullshit. What? Damn, Toby, you look so out of it. I don't know why I thought that was the smart choice. I'm fucking tired and high. Tired and high, a horrible combo. I'm a little hungry too. Might have to take a wee break if I don't beat these. Or, really, if I beat these gargoyles, then I'm probably going to sign off for the day. But we'll see if we can get that far. Not timing my rolls well. Oh my god, this dude needs to fucking just stand in one spot! Holy shit! Not near the fucking edge.
Oh, shit. That reach. Oh, I thought he... Oh! Yeah. Be like that. I totally skipped over that one boss, though. Holy shit. Oh, he got me. Oh, fucked up. Okay. Okay. Just not let me go. Jeez, those guys hit hard. Oh, fuck. Camera fucked me up. The camera fucked me up. Camera got me all fucked up. Baby. Camera got me all fucked up. Oh my goodness. Clusterfuck. Oh shit. I don't even know what happened there. That was a whole bunch of stuff. But hey, he was, he's pretty, pretty willing to take that beating there. We'll see if that helps. The fuck, man? Their hitboxes are like goddamn walls. I should be able to roll between the cracks of the fucking enemies. That's such horseshit. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Alright, I'm pretty much back. I had a little bite to eat. Ended up being a really not so great meal. It was an egg roll and a couple mozzarella sticks that I put in the air fryer. And it all just kind of fell apart. All the cheese came out of the mozzarella sticks, so they're just crusts of nothing. And then the egg roll is pretty okay. I got about a quarter of it left. And I'm just, eh. So, that's where we're at. Hope y'all enjoyed the music while I was gone. Fucking gargoyles, man. Let's beat these goddamn gargoyles, you know, man. Like, just fucking kill them. Alright. God, I fucking hate this part. Stupid brick wall, basically. You know, I might actually have a better approach on that. Do it this way. Well, actually, I do need the shield for the first guy. Off. Yeah, that's how we'll approach that one moving forward. No solaire? Oh, man. Oh, maybe I have to have my humanity. I'll try doing that next time.
Is that like some input delay? I mean, I was going to hit him, and then I was like, fuck it. And then it must have just input the attack.
God, man. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, I have more Estus flasks when I'm not hollowed.
Oh! Ugh, that's some shit, bruv. Alright. Yeah, I have to not be hollow. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's so many of them! Oh my god! How? How? How did this happen? Oh my god, this is the biggest. Oh, that's a big fuck up right there. Oh my goodness. Well, at least we know that's how we have to get the summon.
God. I just really have to just go for one.
Oh, are you kidding? Two times in a row? Oh my god.
Oh my god. What do you think about that, Toby?
Bow. And I rolled right into it.
Dude, this is so hard. I know this is like the first fucking like real boss, but goddamn. I'm just fucking up left and right. I don't feel like I'm underpowered per se. Doing good damage. What can I say? It's a Souls game.
Fuck off with your tail. I'm gonna cut that shit off. Okay, I guess wasn't hitting his tail at all. Ugh. Yep, I'm fucked.
Absolutely fucked.
Is quite pretty. I would love to run walk through something like this. It's so beautiful. Oh, fuck off with that. Oh, spam the tail when your fucking partner comes out. I see how it is. God, what a bitch. What a bitch. Fucking depends on where those bitches spawn. I'll do a couple more attempts and then I'm probably gonna hop off. Okay, clipping into the building. The fuck out of there, God. Oh, what the fuck? Yep. Yeah, it's probably my last attempt. But honestly, I mean, it would be really nice to beat these fucking gargoyles, but we'll see.
that's it. That's night one, day one of Dark Souls. Yeah, that was fun. Hopefully we can get it to launch again. It seemed like that was a lot of work to get it to even launch. But yeah. Probably do a little morning stream tomorrow when I wake up. And play a little bit more Pizza Tower. I want to get a little further than that. Probably won't be a long one, but hour or two. Like around 11. That's what I'm thinking. We'll see you though. Have a good night, y'all. Bye-bye now.